How old is the dog now?
7 months.
7 months, huh? Okay. Okay, ready now. Let's start. Saturday, 12 April 2014. This dog comes in with a complaint of... Wait, you hold this, you hold it. Of swelling on the spay wound. The dog was spayed around 3 weeks ago, and the owner has not given the e-collar, the Elizabeth collar. After 1 week, you take out the collar. Normally, you should not take out the collar so early. So the dog's been licking the wound, and it becomes inflamed and infected. These are absorbable stitches, so normally they dissolve. Now, you notice that the dog also is licking here. The private parts also, she's licking. And there's some discharge. Now the dog was spayed on heat. When the dog is spayed on heat, sometimes there's some complication like swelling, because the dog has not finished the heat period yet. And overall, I would say this is due to the dog licking. Licking and it should be easily cured by injection and then taking out the stitches. The stitches should be removed on 14 days, but this is 21 days. So when the stitch remains too long, some dogs don't like it, so they lick it. So other than that, this part is not usual. This part is nothing to do with that wound. So this shows that the dog is still having some discharge, maybe from the heat. She was on heat. She was bleeding like when she come for operation, right?
Yeah.
How many days already the bleeding at that time?
Mm.
Bleeding for how many days before it come for operation?
About 2 days only.
2 days, yeah. Mm. So the best advice is not to spay the dog when she's on heat. And this is what happened, because the heat has not gone down yet. So the wild boar is still swollen. But the best is to spay 2 months after the heat period. And at that time, it should be better. But the post-op complication of infection, stitch remover, post-op complication of infection is quite common. Not say quite common, it's uncommon actually in dog spay, but it does happen. I mean. So now the treatment is to remove the stitch. There's some stitch abscess, as we call it. Remove the stitch, and then we remove the stitch, and it should be okay. Really, go home with the antibiotics. These are absorbable stitch. They're supposed to dissolve about 3 weeks to 4 weeks, but normally I ask the owner to bring it back to remove the stitches at the 2 weeks after operation, because sometimes they don't dissolve. And then where the e-collar should be 14 days, not 7 days. Any more?
3 only.
No more already. Okay, thanks, we finished. Huh? No more later. Okay, so I'll just give the injection and take the temperature. And that is to find out whether... Is the dog eating and drinking?
Yes.
It's okay, right?
Mm.
This dog, you all didn't comb, you know, you see all the hair stuck here, you see that? All the hair stuck. This dog.
Too long.
Too long, yeah.
And must cover.
And must brush, this dog must brush the backside.
Yeah.
And the lower part. You all didn't have time. Now we take a temperature, it should be less than 39.5. But the dog is eating and drinking, right?
Yeah.
The stools and urine are normal.
Mm. Yeah.
So 39.2 is within the limits of normal. And then we see the gums that normally should be okay. So you just, the gums are pink. Still a young dog, as you can see, it's only 7 months old on the first hit. Okay, so we just give the injection in, let's see now. Okay, let's see the injection.